Hello everyone, I am Dr. Madhuri Krishna, Department of Community Medicine, Narayana Medical College, Nellore. Today, I am here to talk about ORS Day, which is celebrated every year on July 29th to highlight the importance of oral rehydration salts, which is a cost-effective method of health intervention. The theme for ORS Day 2021 is Oral Rehydration, No More Dehydration. ORS has been contributed by many ancient Indian doctors like Sushruta 5000 years ago. Dr. Dilip Mahalanobis pioneered the use of ORS in refuge camp, a solution that has saved millions of people and has been called the most important medical advance in the 20th century. Acute diarrheal diseases are the leading causes of mortality in infants and in children in many developing countries due to reasons like poverty, overcrowding, lack of sanitation, contaminated water supply, etc. As per WHO, diarrheal diseases are the second leading cause of death in children under 5 years old. Diarrhea generally lasts for several days and leaves the body without water and salts that are necessary for the survival. Most of the people who die of diarrhea actually die due to severe dehydration and fluid loss from the body. Dehydration from the diarrhea can be prevented by giving extra fluids at the home, or it can be treated simply and effectively by giving glucose electrolyte solution called ORS solution. ORS Jodi, that is ORS and Jing, has proven to be successful in prevention and management of diarrheal diseases and dehydration. ORS contains variety of salts and glucose. This combination stimulates water and electrolyte absorption from the gut. Therefore, it prevents or reverses dehydration and replaces the lost salts in conditions such as diarrhea and vomitings. As per WHO, ORS has four ingredients, namely sodium chloride, potassium chloride, trisodium citrate, and glucose. Recently, they have introduced low osmolarity ORS. ORS solutions are commercially available in the market. If you don't have access to these, you can make one at your home with the help of easily available products like 1 liter of clean water. You can even boil the water before using it, 6 teaspoons of sugar and half a teaspoon of salt. Now stir all this mixture till the sugar dissolves, and you can consume this homemade mixture for the hydration of the body. The ORS solution should be covered and not kept for more than 24 hours due to the risk of bacterial contamination. In developing countries like India, ORS is very useful and life-saving as it is a cost-effective one. After initiating the usage, there was a decrease in child mortality and infant mortality rate due to dehydration. And these ORS sachets are available at sub-center level, PHC level, for easy accessibility. I hereby conclude that diarrheal diseases are still common and serious problem in the children, and main treatment is rehydration by the usage of ORS solution. Thank you.